gentlemen. What's happening? All right, all right. Welcome, welcome. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Scott Johnson, and we are here at Calusa Elementary School to have a special tribute to the 80s. So, moms, dads, aunts, uncles, grandmas, grandpas, special guests, regional superintendent, Dr. Saltzman, do you remember the 80s? All right, the 80s. Man, I'm telling you, we're gonna go through the 80s and the music and everything, and we're looking back at one of the best eras in the 80s. I am here with my good friend, Heather Elshine. Oh man, we rocked it. Oh man. Yes, this is my real hair, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, it is my real hair. Yes. Oh man, life was good. No internet. No cell phones. Wait a second. Oh, hold on a second. Oh, what's this? Oh, you remember these big things? Oh no. Yeah. You remember that big cell phone outside? That's here it is. Oh. Hello.
Tonight we have a great musical show for you guys featuring kids playing the 80s song. Also, these are no ordinary kids. These are the most musically gifted kids here at Calusa Elementary.
You know, wow. I love the 80s. Thank you. You know, I used to have a crush on... You kind of look like Madonna.
Yeah, we stereo girl tonight.
Oh, man. You know, I used to have a poster on my wall. Man, and yeah, wow, Madonna. Well, what we have here is Valentina Dos Santos, Eden Brandon, Brianna Parkoff, and Brooke Feldman to sing you the song Material Girl.
Birthday. I know, it brings a tear to my eye just thinking about it.
for the mom.
Thank you.
Kim for the massive earthquake in Haiti. So here is Wednesday After School Music Group with We Are the World. Thank you. to a mashup for you. A little Beethoven meets rock and roll. Not only do these kids rock, they play other instruments too.
Like the xylophone and the piano and my favorite instrument, the recorder.
Oh no, not the recorder. Oh, some parents, including me, have outlawed that in my house. Not the recorder. You can't say the recorder.
Mr. Burton loves the recorder. Over 500 kids at Calusa have their very own recorder. That's almost half our school. Did you know that I played in the high school band?
Really?
I did. I played the flute.
Wow.
Guess what my first instrument was?
Don't tell me it's the recorder.
It was the recorder.
Oh, no, not the recorder.
Hey, guess what?
What?
I think I brought one with me.
Oh, no. No, you didn't bring a recorder with you.
And I think I still remember my first song. You know what it was?
What's that?
It's everybody's first song.
Oh, no.
Hot cross buns.
Oh, no, not hot cross buns. No, no, we can't play that. No, no.
Maybe later.
Okay, well, we got recorders for you with the kids. Here we go. Here are Tink Thornberry, Zoe McFroy, Mackenzie Murphy, Marina, Miranda, and Taylor Clayton with Do Unto Others.
Are they all unmuted?
I mean, it's awesome. It's awesome. I mean, nowadays they have cheerleading contests and things like that, and they get win awards for medals and cheer squads. But that's fantastic, awesome. Awesome. So how do you think the show's going so far? Is this unbelievable. But when MTV started, when they came in, let's get a round of applause for us. Outstanding. I mean, I remember when MTV first started. It was, they put a guy on the moon with a flag with a space.
I remember that.
Wow, outstanding job. So, fantastic, and thank you so much, everyone, for coming and supporting them. We got so many more acts to go. It's wonderful. Fantastic.
Thank you.
outfit.
That was a great memory. Oh, back in those days, wow. Are you listening to
something? Yeah, I'm just remembering the good old cheerleaders in high school. But, you know, there was this one guy, Vinny, back in the day. He was one cool guy, man. He knew all the bands. And he, you know, things about what he did back in the days, bands like Metallica, Slayer, Motley Crue, he was the first one to find out how they did, what they did, what rock and roll they would bring in, and it was this little cassette tape thing that they had. I'm going to remember back in time when they came, I remember Here It Comes back in the day.
Oh,
back
home. Oh, man. Yeah. Man, that was outstanding. Well, we're back in the 80s. I went on my first date. And my date, yeah. And I brought my date to the movies. And it was a boxing movie. This boxing movie, we went to go check it out, and I don't know if it was gonna, I never heard anything about it, the boxing movie, how it's gonna work out, but, I don't know if girls really like boxing, but the movie, but I think a lot of these parents out here remember the movie. Adrian! 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 Oh.
Driving?
I know it was that. That first date she married me anyway. So I think they got a little clip of what it was like back in the day.
Thank you.
out here in the real world with all of you. You're just absolutely psyched to be at the show right now. And I hope you guys are enjoying it as well. I was thinking, Steve, I really miss kids, and all this music is just bringing me back.
It is. It's bringing me back too. It really is. You know, it seemed like a much simpler time. But maybe it's because there was less communication. We really didn't know what other people were doing all the time. And, you know, I don't know. It's just nowadays, it just seems like you know what everyone's doing at all times. And you're always on devices. Or going a bit over.
So, wait, what? I'm sorry. I was just checking my Facebook real quick.
We're doing a show here. Can't you just put that thing down?
I gotta update my status and text my mom back and answer emails and stuff.
Well, we have to bring you back to the 80s. That's what we have to do. Let me ask you, who was your favorite performer back in the 80s?
Favorite performer of the 80s? I'd have to say Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson.
Pop, you gotta love it.
He's the best. I saw him in concert. It was actually my first concert. I was in middle school and he just was absolutely amazing.
Thank you.
You can't beat it. That was awesome.
This music just, you know, it's just, it's not as good. You know, the 80s had everything. They had country music, pop music, they had rap, they had punk music, hair metal, thrash metal. Gosh, even some disco from the 70s survived. But you know what? My absolute favorite genre of the 80s, hands down, has got to be rock and roll.
Oh, so true. You know, back then it was so real. There was no auto-tune, no computers. Man, I gotta say, I love rock and roll.
Thank you.
pretty good. That was pretty good. Actually, we did a little cameo. That was amazing. Now I see where the little kids go, right? So with a music teacher like Mr. Burton, the influence is there. And they love this. They spend their time learning this. So they love coming here and they love learning from Mr. Burton. Now we've heard some amazing songs tonight. I'm going to wait for my co-host to come out here. We're going to talk about some more songs that come on and some more kids that are going to be out here. Is everyone having fun so far? Yeah. We have some treat for you guys to sing along too. Don't worry, I know you guys are just holding back because this is from your era. This is your song. There's my co-host, the rock star. You are supposed to be up here, which is actually really good because, and I don't know. Oh, thank you. That was really good today. I didn't even know you were a rock star until now. I'm so excited about it.
And man, have we heard some cool stuff so far.
Hey, where is it?
Back here and up. Hello, back in Kinland. Everyone back over here. Back. Woo, I'm sweating after. No, we're not going to take it anymore. We're back in TV land. Yes, in TV back here. Was those back then? Man, that was outstanding. Those dads and coaches and parents, you guys are rocking it out. Christian, Heather, what do you got over here?
So we're back here in the studio. Guess who we have with us? We have the one and only, super cool, Eddie Van Halen.
Eddie, I know you're a tour again with Amy Lee Roth. And your son Wolfgang is playing bass now. How's it going?
Oh, but Buzzy again. We need to get cable.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, what's your name?
Jake.
Jake what?
Jake Thornberry.
Jake Thornberry, you are absolutely incredible. Would you do us all the honor and introduce us to the rest of the band?
Yes, I will. On lead guitar, we have Jonah Cohen. Alex Lipschin. Kayla Portman. Playing the piano, we have Zoe McBoy. Barney Dukoff. Kayo May. Behind the pit, we have Miles Rose. And Alex Jaffe. On bass guitar, we have Gavin Thier. And on vocals, we have Eli Strucker and Taylor Clayton.
So much. That was fantastic. Now.
Sorry.
Oh, we got one more on his
Sorry. And last but not least, on bass, we have Nick Galkin.
Hey, there. Oh, Jake, thanks again. We appreciate that. Now, you guys want to hear their song?
Yeah!
That would be even better. You guys want to hear another song? Fantastic. Much better. Now, wait. You guys do know more songs, don't you, Jake?
All aboard!
Thank you.
Unbelievable.
Oh, and tomorrow night we're doing it again. So if you're having such a great time tonight, you got to come back again. Because you're going to get ready for maybe Nirvana, Soundgarden, Green Day, Radiohead from the 90s for next year. But we're still in the 80s this year, in 2018, right now. Are we in 2018?
I don't know.
We might be live because we got to give out some prizes here.
Yeah,
over there. Back to you guys.
Thank you, Heather. Thank you, Scott. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for all of our musicians who got up here tonight and performed on stage together. So we brought them all back out here for one more final number for you.
These kids are amazing, guys. These kids are definitely amazing. I'm gonna go off script for a second here. And I just want to say something about Mr. Burton. He put this program together single-handedly. You might see a lot of us up here doing funny things and crazy stuff, but we're here at the direction of him. He made the script, he put this whole amazing thing together. And these kids, at Calusa, we're absolutely blessed to have teachers like Mr. Burke and Ms. Cohen and everybody that puts these programs together. These kids aren't born with this talent. I wasn't born with this fight, so it's not working so well. But these kids aren't born with this talent. They practice and practice and practice. They work so hard. And as hard as these kids want to work, that is Mr. Burke is here. He doesn't care about time. If these kids want to work at it, he will be here to help them, along with Ms. Cohen. So I want one more round of applause for Mr. Burton and Ms. Cohen. Now, here are these kids are with one more song for the night. One last song. And this is one that everyone knows. So do me a favor, everyone stand up. Everyone stand up, because we're all going to sing along with these talented musicians. We're going to sing along to Don't Stop Believin' by Journey.
Yeah. you can't have your kids yet. They're going to stay up here for a few minutes so you